If you delete files and folders from your Windows PC, and even if you empty the recycle bin, did you know that anyone can recover them using a specialized tool? In this video, I want to show you how to wipe the files and folders and even the empty space on your Windows PC so that no one can use a specialized tool and get files and data that you deleted before and that you don't want anyone to recover. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. If you find the content of my channel interesting, please take a moment to subscribe. It will really help my channel. And if during this video you like this video, don't hesitate to give it a thumbs up. The tool I'm going to be using in this video is called sdelete, and it is from Microsoft Sysinternals. So this is a free tool that you can download. I'm going to show you how to download it, and then I'm going to show you how to use it on my Windows 11 PC. Before starting, please note that the sdelete command doesn't prompt for wiping, and all the files and data that you wipe with the sdelete command cannot be restored in any way anymore. So when you use this command, use it first at your own risk and be very careful how to use it. One thing you can do is that if you want to interrupt the command before it finishes, you can press ctrl C on your keyboard. So let's switch to my Windows 11 PC and show you all this step by step. Let's start by downloading sdelete from Sysinternals. Open your web browser and go to this site, sysinternals.com, and on the left click on File and Disk Utilities, and then scroll until you find sdelete. Click on it and then click on the download sdelete link here and click on save. So the sdelete zip file will be downloaded. Let's go to the downloads folder to extract it. So right click on the downloaded zip file and then click on extract all. Click extract, and the package will be extracted and the folder will be opened. So here we need to open a command prompt to go to this folder. To open a command prompt directly and go to this folder, select everything in the address bar and then key in CMD and hit enter. So this will open a command prompt in the same folder as sdelete. The first thing I'm going to show you is how to wipe a file. So let me show you my documents folder. So the first example I'm going to show you is how to wipe the ledger file. So this is a .txt file. So let's go back here to this command prompt, and I'm going to put the documents folder here next to it so that you see how the file will disappear and how the recycle bin will remain empty. And let me clear the screen. And this is the command I'm going to put now to wipe the ledger file. So sdelete space minus R. So in case there is like a read-only attribute on the file, it will remove the read-only attribute and it will wipe the file. And here we need to put the pass to the file. So here for us not to put C users and then the username and then documents, I'm going to use an environment variable. So I'm going to put percent user profile percent. So this will give you wherever your profile is. So this will give you the first pass for the profile, and then backslash documents, and then backslash, and here you need to put the file name, so ledger.txt, and hit enter, and you see that the file was wiped and the file disappeared from here. Now I'm going to show you how to wipe the files in this folder without wiping the folder here. So key in this command to wipe the files in this folder. So sdelete once again minus R, and then percent user profile percent backslash documents and backslash star. So this command will wipe all the files under your documents folder. It will not go to the subfolders because I didn't put the recursive option here. I'm going to show you this later. And please, before performing any of the sdelete commands, be very careful on what you're putting in the command and what are you performing the command on, because the files and folders and all the data that this command wipes cannot be recovered anymore. So this here, of course, is a test PC for me. So let me hit enter here and you're gonna see everything under documents is gonna be wiped. So you see everything was wiped. By the way, you notice here that sdelete performed one pass when it wiped the files. If you wanted to perform multiple passes, you can use the minus P option and then followed by a number. So I'm going to put it here when I wipe this private docs folder. Let me show you first what is in the private docs folder, and you're going to see with one command, I can wipe it and I can wipe everything in it recursively. So this is the folder, and it has another folder called ultra secret, and it has some files, and like the boss folders have files in them. So let me clear the screen here and key in this command to wipe this folder recursively. So sdelete space minus s for recursive, minus r always in case there are read-only files, and minus p, I'm gonna make it do now three passes, space three, and then here you need to put the pass. And you notice here that private docs has a space in the name, so you need to put quotes. So I'm gonna put quotes before the path, and then put percent user profile percent backslash documents backslash private space docs and close the quotes. So let's put enter here, and you see that it performed three passes and it deleted everything in the private docs folder and the private docs folder also. Now there is still one command I want to show you in the sdelete commands, because this command is very important. It wipes all the empty space on your hard drive. So why is it important to wipe the empty space on your hard drive? It is because if you deleted files before and removed them from the recycle bin, these files can be restored with a specialized tool. So this is how you wipe the empty space on your drive. Let me clear the screen once again. And this is the command sdelete space minus c. So this is to delete the empty space. Space, and here you need to specify the drive, c column. So here I have the C drive. I'm gonna perform this command on the C drive, and this command will take a bit of time. So you see here it is performing the wipe on the empty space on the C drive. So I'm gonna fast forward this video and come back when this command is finished. So you noticed that the secure file delete command made one pass to shred all the empty space on drive C, and now it is purging the master file table files. And these are the allocations for files that are on an NTFS partition. So if the files are very small, NTFS will save the file within the MFT. And this is why it is very important for the MFT files to be purged also. So now the drive C is cleaned and no one can restore deleted files anymore from this drive. Once again, please be very careful when you use the sdelete command, because first, it doesn't prompt you to continue. So once you hit enter, it starts wiping files, and all the files, folders, and data that it wipes cannot be restored anymore with any specialized tool. I hope that you liked this video and you found it useful. If you did, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it, and this will help my channel greatly. And this way, you'll not miss my future videos. All your comments and questions are welcome, and I'm gonna do my best to answer all your comments and all your questions. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. I wanna thank you all for watching and see you in the next video.